You have to face the truth sometime.
Retribution, Bruce.
Okay, I'm up. I'm up.
For Christ's sake, put some clothes on. Doctor's making the rounds soon.
Doctor? What doctor? Arkham Asylum. This can't be happening. This can't be real. Looks like someone was angry. Lovely. Is that my blood? God, I hope it's mine.
Better be decent. You settled? Good. Anything you need? Water? Piss? Rat poison?
I've been asked for rope before. Not really allowed to give it out.
You can tell me why I'm in Arkham Asylum for a start.
What? Rich boy doesn't remember? Oswald Cobblepot? You beat him to a bloody pulp. Nearly killed him. Landed you here. Any of this ringing a bell? Might as well get comfortable. This is your home now. Time to meet your neighbors. As you were.
You look just like him. Your father ever tell you about me? How he sent me here? Left me to rot in this goddamn hellhole? Somebody's gotta pay for that. I hope to God there is a hell. I want your daddy to see what I do to you.
I am so sick of everyone blaming me for what my father did. I'm not him. Hurting me does nothing.
Maybe not, but you're the next best thing, Wayne.
You are pathetic!
Who?
Buddy. Oh, buddy. Are you okay? You don't look so grand. More like the opposite.
Thank you. I appreciate the help.
You're welcome. If we don't look out for each other, who will, right?
What is going on in here?
It's like I told you, Doctor. These creeps were attacking the new guy.
Well, who did that? Was it you?
Of course not. It was mostly over by the time I got in. The new guy's tougher than he looks. Right, buddy?
Bruce, is that really what happened?
Go on, tell her.
I don't really know what happened. This is all a blur.
Seems like you could have experienced another psychotic episode. We'll need to keep an eye on that.
The orderly that was here before took money from these men and let them into my room. He gave them a taser.
I knew that you coming to Arkham could cause some excitement, but I didn't expect it to happen so fast. I'll do my best to keep you safe, but I need you to be careful.
Us nice guys gotta stick together. Am I right?
Safe. And how do you plan to do that?
You're hardly the first patient in Arkham Asylum to be attacked. I'm sure we can figure something out. I'm Dr. Joan Leland, by the way, head of psychiatry. I'll be overseeing your case personally. We'll get you transferred to a new room, Bruce. One that doesn't have your blood all over it. For now, follow me.
I'm sorry, I don't think I ever got your name.
Me?
He's never given his name out to anybody.
What?
You just call him John Doe.
Bingo.
John is one of our most improved patients. He's been with us for quite some time. I'm sure he'd be willing to show you around. Right, John?
Oh, yeah. I'll show him the whole nine yards.
I think it would be best if you stayed by his side.
But there's not enough black tiles, you hear me? There's too many white tiles!
You know, Doc, our last session was so enlightening.
That's good to hear. Your next evaluation is in a few weeks. I'm glad you're starting to understand yourself better.
Oh, every day, Doctor.
Every day.
I can't taste anything! I want to taste!
You gotta be more careful, Bruce. Some of these guys bite. You remember the first time you let me into the rec room, Dr. Leland?
How could I forget?
You had to teach me how to play checkers.
Well...
No! No! You need to let me go! I have to warn the president! They're trying to kill me!
You don't know the president.
Yeah, they don't like it when you try to use the phone.
That's because phones are for staff use only. No exceptions.
Didn't stop that guy from trying. Such persistence.
Wrong number, dumbass!
Stop! I'll come by to check on you two later.
Don't worry about us, Dr. Leland. Just take another fight and take good care of him. Welcome to Arkham Asylum! Believe it or not, some of these people are crazy. But everyone's friendly, mostly. I'd watch yourself around those two. Not a big fan of strangers.
What did they do?
Is Arkham, Bruce! Use that sick little imagination of yours! Murder, mayhem, carnage, the usual. Let's see. On the couch, that's St. Louis. Ooh, shh, shh. His favorite show's on. Never misses it. All right, friendo. Commercial break. Get up!
the remote. One of the orderlies must have taken it. Never fear, though. I'll go ask Leland. She likes me. Ooh! I almost forgot. Here.
What is this?
You got a bad case of the mind knives. I can tell. I can tell. Just shove off, all right? No mind knives for me. I already got my shots.
If that's the way the cookie crumbles... Cookie crumbs! That's it! Yes!
Doesn't work there.
Solve the cookie riddle, not you.
Sorry. It's just voice. It's driving me nuts.
I'm not really crazy, you know, in case you were wondering.
Well, don't worry, I'm not crazy either.
Yeah, right. You wouldn't be here if you weren't.
Sure.
Hey there, buddy boy. You missed me? I missed you.
However, the threat remains. The children of Arkham are still out there, and I will not rest until these streets are safe and firmly under my control.
Never anything good on, is there?
The right key for this. Well, this key doesn't fit. What the hell is it for?
That's the move you're going to make, huh? Yeah. What?
He cheats. Every time. He cheats!
See what I'm thinking? Mind control! Cheater!
I told you. If I could read minds, I certainly wouldn't waste my time on yours.
Lewis!
Hmm? What? No, that wasn't me. I'm sane, Lewis. And that was... That was crazy, Lewis. You see?
Sorry, I can't talk right now. I gotta keep my eye on this guy.
What's that?
Oh, no. That's not polite at all. At all.
You cannot be mind controlling me. Doctor says that's against the rules.
For the last time, Tabor, I'm not mind controlling.
Your key didn't work.
Of course not. That's not how you get out of here. You tried it, though, didn't you? That's hilarious.
My enforcement squad has already seen great success. They stopped a massive attack being organized out of a local SkyTrain depot.
Politicians... usually bore me to tears, but this one has become a lot more interesting lately.
In my Gotham, no one's above the law, including Bruce Wayne. After his vicious attack on Oswald Cobblepot, I had Mr. Wayne committed to Arkham Asylum, where I hope he'll receive the treatment he so desperately needs.
Double-crossing, two-faced. I thought you and the mayor were friends. I mean, you were supporting his campaign.
We had a business relationship, plain and simple.
That callousness is almost inspiring. You sure it's not hiding anything?
In which Mayor Dent announced the creation of a special enforcement squad under his direct command to combat an imminent threat from the children of Arkham.
Rest assured, we will find these terrorists, their stockpile of drugs, and their leader, this Lady Arkham, before they can strike again.
Now, this is good television! Mayor on a rampage versus freaky drug terrorist.
I'm gonna find your drugs.
I'm going to expose your corruption.
This isn't a joke. Their war is going to destroy Gotham.
That's what makes it so funny. All those people caught in the middle.
Tragically, there's still no sign of Gotham Gazette reporter Vicki Vale after her mysterious disappearance earlier this week.
Very tricky, Vicki. I think we both know she's quite the, lady. Right, Bruce?
Wait. You know that Vicki is... Tell me what you know.
You wanna find Vicki and her drugs, huh? Get your revenge just like you got your revenge on Cobblepot? Publicly and dramatically! Something entertaining for these newscasters to talk about.
I'm not doing anything for you. You got that?
That's unfortunate. It really is. I was looking forward to it for a moment there. I've been watching you for a while now, Bruce, and I can tell there's something darker in you. When you attacked Oswald, I could tell you enjoyed it. And dragged you off of him, that Cobblepot punk would be dead!
That wasn't me. It was just pumped full of her drugs.
Those just amplify what you're already feeling, what's already inside. Don't be ashamed. It's in your blood. I see a lot of your father in you.
She probably does too.
It's obvious that's why Vicki hates you.
Your dad helped bump off her parents!
Why would my father have the Vales killed?
I never said he killed the Vales.
She was born in Arkham. Victoria Arkham.
What?
You didn't know that?
The Arkhams did not approve of what your dad and his partners were doing. They were gonna blow the whistle on the whole thing, so your dad, well... murdered, leaving her with an unquenchable thirst for vengeance. Surely you can relate. Tragedy can drive people to do some pretty dark stuff.
Don't try to make this about me.
Of course it's about you, Bruce.
This is all about you. You and Vicki are both dark souls, and now you're heading on a collision course towards each other. That's gonna be fantastic!
You see, I know what you really are.
And that's why I really want to tell you where Vicky's moved her drugs, but you're not gonna do anything while you're stuck in here.
So, I vote we get you out. How hard can it be? You're Bruce Wayne.
The Waynes always get what they want. All it would take is a phone call.
Well, sure, but there's no phone.
Assume I can take care of that. But it's gonna come at a price. When I get out of here, you're gonna owe me a favor, okay? Just one. Yeah, I don't know what it is yet. But what's one favor between friends?
Sure, one favor that seems fair.
Excellent. We'll have loads of fun. You'll see. All right, tell you what. I'm gonna make a distraction to get the guards away from that gate. The rest is up to you.
You make that phone call, and I promise I'll tell you how to find those missing drugs.
Hey, Zaz! Hello, Zaz.
What the hell do you want?
Settle a bet. What happens if you make a tally mark before you kill someone?
What are you talking about? Ah! No!
No, I don't match him.
Oh, God, I don't match!
You can fix that right now.
Skin feels like it's itching. Burning! Need to get rid of it!
Stop! Someone get me a sedative!
Run, Brucey! Run!
Damn it! Call security!
GCPD.
Gordon, it's Bruce Wayne.
Wayne? Aren't you supposed to be in Arkham Asylum?
Listen, Gordon, I haven't lost my mind. I was drugged. The same drug the Children of Arkham used on Montoya and Harvey Dent. You get me out of here, and I'm willing to testify.
This might help our case, actually. That makes three victims now, and Renee says she's got some new evidence. If you're willing to testify, I think I can get you out of there.
Thanks. I have to go.
Oh, Bruce, I have not had this much fun in ages.
Let me tell you how to find Vicky's stash of missing drugs. Ask the Fails.
Quickly, come on.
Good luck on the outside, Bruce. I just
know you're gonna put on quite a show.
Pretty grisly scene in there. Multiple stabbings. One of the orderlies had a finger bitten off.
Doctor, I swear to you, I was not involved in any of this.
We're going to look into it further before I feel comfortable making a decision one way or the other. One moment. Seems you have a visitor.
Alfred.
Ah, Bruce. Thank heavens you're all right. You'll see everything is in order. Signed this morning with Lieutenant Gordon of the GCPD. He is to be released into my care.
I know it seems like using your power and influence is the best way to make this all go away. But it's just avoiding the problem. What happened with those men in your room? The riot with Zaz? You clearly need help, Bruce. He needs extensive evaluation, treatment.
I think I'll get a second opinion.
Yeah. I'm sure you can afford the one you like.
Let's go, Alfred.
I will see you on the outside, Bruce.
I can't wait!
What's that about?
I can't believe that Lady Arkham was actually Vicky Vale this entire time.
And all the while she was working with Cobblepot to try and bring me down.
Did Lieutenant Gordon hear about this lead when he let you out?
Not yet. Batman will handle this one first.
Even during Batman's brief hiatus, Gotham has become that much more dangerous. And the public opinion on Bruce Wayne... Well, it certainly hasn't gotten any better.
Yeah, well, that's why it's Batman's turn now.
True, I suppose public opinion doesn't affect him much. Though, if the people protesting to have you thrown back in Arkham get their way, that could put a damper on things.
Hello, Harvey.
You should have stayed in the asylum where I put you.
What do you want, Harvey?
The streets of Gotham are a dangerous place for someone like you right now. Well, you'll figure that out. Eventually.
Just leave me the hell alone, Harvey. Trust me, it'll be easier for you in the long run.
I was doing you a favor, Bruce. If you want to get ugly, well, that can be arranged. Maybe you haven't heard, but the children of Arkham have gone underground. Obviously plotting some sort of attack, and people are scared, panicking. I needed to show them that my resolve hasn't weakened, that Gotham is still strong. So I gave them an enemy. You and your family's filthy corruption. The last thing I need is you traipsing around Gotham.
Would you listen to yourself? You sound insane.
No. I'm just a man who's done letting assholes like you run the world and take whatever they want. Can't let you keep running around scot-free, Bruce. It's the will of the people.
You can spare me your will of the people crap, Harvey. I know this is personal.
You knew I was interested in Selina. What you did was a low blow, Bruce. A real man wouldn't have done that.
She doesn't belong to you, Harvey. She can see whoever she wants.
Do not lecture me about Selina. Bruce? Bruce!
We're done talking. What's going on here?
Well, well, well. Bruce Wayne. You really must have done something to piss the mayor off so much, hmm? Maybe I'll get a bonus for this. Open the trunk. We're searching the car. If we find anything tying you to the children of Arkham, including drugs, weapons, or any other suspicious materials, you will be taken into custody.
Go ahead. I have nothing to hide.
Doesn't sound like it. Besides, everyone's hiding something.
Come on, what's the damn holdup?
Get back to your car!
Of course. Should've known. Go back to Arkham, you damn maniac!
The hell?
Careful, or you'll be the next cobblepot.
Showing your face in public like this?
I am tired, I am hungry, I haven't showered in 3 days! I want to go home, and if you don't get the hell out of my way, I swear to God, I will have this car run you over, and then back up again, just to make sure it did the job!
Bruce!
Shut up, Alfred! I can handle this! Someone else heard that, right? This psycho just threatened me!
Yeah, I filmed the whole thing!
They should lock you up!
Oh, God, Alfred, I'm sorry. I don't...
You'll be fine. We just need to get out of this mess.
Nowhere to run, dirtbag! Next one won't be a warning shot!
All right, now the way I see it, there are two ways we can do this, Bruce Wayne. Either I let these people at you and see how you handle mob justice, or you could make a little donation to me and my boys to help us stay well-funded, hmm? And well-armed? What do you say?
They've got us blocked in. I can't back up.
This is turning ugly, sir. What would you like to do?
Hey, the mayor's gonna hear about this, and it ain't gonna make him happy.
Hey, he's the problem, not us!
Here. It's everything I have, okay?
Sure, that'll work.
This isn't over.
Yeah, sure. Take it up with City Hall.
What do you mean you're leaving?
Bruce, Harvey's clearly lost it. All over the news, yelling about how you need to be brought to justice, throwing whoever he wants in jail. Not really interested in seeing what he has planned for me. I was supposed to be here laying low. Does this look like laying low to you?
You don't need to worry about Harvey. I'll protect you from him.
Don't write checks you can't cash. Don't you get it, Bruce? Harvey catching you in my apartment drove him completely around the bend.
So you're saying you think his breakdown is our fault?
Yeah? Don't get me wrong, Bruce. The night was a lot of fun, but not worth dying for. He's dangerous. You understand, don't you?
Okay, don't you think you're being just a little overdramatic? Harvey wouldn't kill you.
No? Look what he's done to you. And you're the type of person who shows up in headlines. He could have me killed and no one would ever know.
So where are you gonna go?
We got some other business I need to take care of.
What other business?
Look at yourself, Bruce. You're in no shape to take on Harvey. Or the children of Arkham, for that matter. Of course. That's my car. See you around. Good luck with all of this.
I'm fine, okay? I just need to get to the computer.
You're exhausted. And the influence of Lady Arkham's drug may still be affecting you. You've seen the way it's still affecting Harvey. He's a paranoid wreck.
Harvey is turning Gotham into a police state. Oswald has stolen my company, and we need to find Vicky and the children of Arkham before they strike again. I can't just ignore it.
You're in no condition to work. You absolutely must get some rest.
I don't have time to rest.
You'll be no good to anyone if you can barely keep your feet under you.
Bruce, you look awful.
He's had a very long evening.
You're right. Let's just focus on getting my head clear first. Bring up everything we know about Vicky Vale's drug.
I'm on it.
If we can isolate the presence of the drug, I should be able to synthesize an antidote.
Let's start with a DNA scan. Compare it to your DNA on file in the Batcomputer.
I'll make the preparations.
This is the refined sample of the drug taken from Officer Montoya after she killed Falcone. Here's my DNA before the incident. It seems that the drug attaches itself to specific proteins in the genome structure. If we can modify the drug's molecular structure, we should be able to create a counteragent.
Once you've figured this out, we'll have a working antidote. We can cure others affected by the drug.
No. I wish that were possible.
It's based on the individual's DNA. We'd have to sample and decode the genome structure for each and every person to make them a cure.
We don't have the time or resources for that.
That's why we were lucky to have mine on file already. Should do it. So this needs to be injected directly into the vein to work.
I don't imagine it'll be much fun. Hopefully that does the trick.
It'll work.
Feel better already.
So, what are we going to do now?
First things first, I need to know what Vicky, Lady Arkham, has been up to while I've been away. Search for all children of Arkham recent activity. The press is reporting that Vicky Vale is missing.
Yes, and obviously the police have yet to find a body.
That woman, trying to get the scoop on you, pretending to care. She betrayed you.
I wish things had been different. Maybe I could have gotten through to her.
You always try your best, Bruce. She had her own agenda from the start.
She was playing me the entire time, breaking me down. She wanted me in Arkham. She wanted me to feel what my father had done to all those people.
Bruce.
There were bigger plans than me, Alfred. Batman stopped her at the Skyrail station, and I can't believe that she isn't finding another way to use the drugs.
Well, if that's true, she may be more dangerous than ever.
I know. I met someone in Arkham who gave me a tip on how to find her.
A tip? Do you really think you can trust someone in Arkham Asylum? No offense intended toward your recent time there, of course.
He knew that Vicky Vale was Lady Arkham. No one else has that information.
I suppose that's not something we can ignore, trustworthy or not.
He told me that if I want to know what she's planning, then I should visit her parents' house.
Shouldn't be too tough to locate them.
Got it.
Bruce, before you head out, I've got something for you. I call it a strobe grenade. Throw it at any surface and the ensuing light show will make you almost impossible to track.
Perfect. Thank you, Lucius.
Thank you. Least I can do after you invited me to come work in the Batcave with you.
Bruce!
Yeah?
If you do find Miss Vale, please, be careful.
I'm inside the Vale House. Alfred, the Vales are dead. One body confirmed, but there is a lot of blood. Alert Gordon.
Will do.
I don't know how this is connected to the drugs yet. Whatever they knew about it, Vicky made sure they kept quiet. Syringe. Seems she hasn't given up her old tricks.
Is this the same drug?
Yes, but this is several times stronger than the dosage I received.
Maybe she's escalating.
This seems personal. Her eyes are gone. Stabbed out.
That's disturbing.
There's an injection wound on her neck. Same kind Montoya and I both received, but this one's much worse.
Recent family photo?
Vicky's not in it. It shows the Vales with another child in front of an industrial office. There's a logo on the building. Same device, same drug. This confirms that Lady Arkham is the murderer. Large amounts of blood spatter across the walls. It's not steady like arterial spray. Someone was swinging wildly. Wait, there's a slight indentation where something bloody struck the wall with force.
Something thrown.
Nothing I can see. It's clean. This wasn't used as a murder weapon.
Then why was it lying on the floor?
I found a lock of hair.
Anything unique about it?
It was cut at a downward angle, probably with some force based on how clean the slice is. It appears Mrs. Vale attempted to fight back with this knife, but only managed to slice through the attacker's hair. Alfred found Mr. Vale.
Alive?
No. He's gone. 10 hours at least, judging by the state of his soft tissues. Looks like a company logo. The belt buckle is covered in blood. Before he was hung with the belt, Mr. Vale was beaten with it. The indentation matches the shape of the belt buckle. It must have impacted with the wall during the attack. The logos match. Mr. Vale owned an oil and heating company.
Looking it up now. Yes, he's got a sizable warehouse in the industrial district and a fleet of delivery trucks.
And now Vicky's got it.
What exactly happened in that house?
I think I know. After we stopped her at the rail station, Vicky needed a place to hide her supply of drugs. Her father's trucks and warehouse offered the perfect cover. To do that, she needed them out of the way. With Vicky Vale fully assuming her new identity of Lady Arkham, seems like she didn't need the Vales around to support her old one. Vicky showed up to attack her adopted parents, but only the mother was there at first. Miss Vale fought back and was able to slice off part of Vicky's hair. Vicky then subdued her with the same drug she used on me, but a much, much larger dose. Nearly lethal. She then removed the mother's eyes, indicating a deeply personal motivation. This was obviously some sort of vendetta. Sometime during this, Mr. Vale entered. Vicky attacked him with his own belt, striking with the buckle until he was unconscious and bleeding out. Finally, she dragged him to the closet and hung him with the belt. The blood loss got him way before the hanging did.
That's horrific! She never acted out in such a violent way before. Why would she-
Alfred, I think someone's still in the house, going to look for a heat signature. If anyone else is here, I'll find them. Clear. Nothing here. There's someone here, under the stairs, alive. What are you doing in here?
Sir, is everything all right?
It's a kid, Alfred. The boy from the photo.
Is he all right?
Aside from the shock and a few bruises, he seems okay. He might be able to tell me more about what happened.
Possibly. But if that's the road you go down, please do it with caution.
It's gonna be okay. Gonna be all right. Something bad happened out here. I know it might be scary, but I need your help. Can you do that?
Okay.
I need you to tell me if you saw or heard anything. This is important.
I heard someone say something. Something about drugs, fighting the police. I don't know who, because I didn't see anything. I didn't see anything because I hid in here. Please don't send me to punishment.
Calm down. See, that does help me. Thank you.
Get down!
Well, hello, Batman. What a pleasure to see you.
Penguin.
Let me guess. You're trying to figure out our next move. Figure out where the drugs are. Did I get it? Come on, close. Pathetic. I've got these little bat traps all over the city. But I should have known a good double murder would be what brought you out in the open.
The hell? Nice work, kid.
They're dead.
I'm so sorry that I couldn't save your parents. You don't know how sorry. I promise, I won't stop until I catch the person that did this. You're the kid who saved Batman, and no matter what happens, no matter where you go, that will always be true, and I will always owe you one.
Batman!
Oh my God!
He was the only survivor.
Come on, let's get you out of here.
He saved me.
Jesus. Was this the Children of Arkham? Again? Why would they attack a family like the Vales?
Because their daughter Vicky is Lady Arkham. She killed her own parents so she could use their company warehouse to stockpile the rest of her drugs.
Vicky? Vicky Vale, the reporter? And so, who's the boy then?
My guess is he's another foster child living with the Vales. He says he heard something about drugs and attacking the police. Can't confirm anything, but it sounds like the Children of Arkham might be plotting something with those drugs against your people.
Thanks for the heads up.
The warehouse is Vale Oil and Heating. You should secure it as soon as possible.
I'll get on it right away. What about you?
I've got something I need to look into.
Lieutenant, what's going on here?
Securing the crime scene, Commissioner.
Not anymore, you're not. I'm taking over this investigation. I can't risk you allowing Batman to contaminate our crime scene again.
And so your bat stunner just didn't work?
That's right. I have a bad feeling it was no accident. If not for Lucius's strobe grenade, I'm not sure what I would have done. Lucius, meet me at the back computer. There's something I want to talk to you about.
Be right there.
Let's get a closer look at you. No damage on the microfiber. Adhesion regulation reads normal. Electricity conductor, everything looks functional. It should have worked. EMP functionality is all in the green. This doesn't make any sense. This is strange. This microchip is emitting a low bandwidth receiving signal, but it shouldn't be.
Like the ones you shut down in the GCPD.
Something like that. But Lucius had his eyes on the Wayne tech that the Children of Arkham breached. This is something different.
I'm here, what's up?
Take a look at this.
God, someone's found a way to get past my security upgrades.
Not just someone, Oswald Cobblepot.
I am so sorry, Bruce. If only I'd been at Wayne Enterprises. Maybe there was something I could have done. Oh, what a mess. With that sleaze Cobblepot at the heart of it all.
Cut yourself some slack, Lucius. There's no way you could have known. I certainly don't blame you for it.
Well, I still feel a little guilty. Looks to me like he's introduced some sort of bug into your network.
That's how he's making my equipment malfunction?
For now. But if he keeps it up, he could completely take control of your tech.
My lord, that would be catastrophic.
Is there anything you can do?
I can try to work on your firewalls. But if I do anything too drastic, he'll know we're onto it.
Cobblepot doesn't know we're onto him. We can't risk losing the element of surprise. I say you do what you need to do, as stealthily as possible.
Good plan. I'll get on it right away.
Thanks, Lucius.
Bruce, Lucius, you're going to want to see this.
What is it?
Reports of Children of Arkham activity are down. But these efforts do not come cheap. That's why I am formally seizing the Wayne estate. So the corrupt wealth of Gotham's elite can go to the better purpose of protecting Gotham's common man. Mr. Wayne has 24 hours to evacuate his property and turn it over to the city, or he will be removed.
You can't let that egomaniac throw us out on the street.
I have to talk to him.
Harvey is scared, paranoid, but he clearly views Batman in a favorable light. Then again, maybe talking to an old friend is what he needs. Harvey's behavior is unpredictable, random. Who knows how he will react either way?
Tonight, Batman saves Bruce Wayne.
Yes, about bloody time.
Don't screw this up, Harvey.
I don't know if that was the right thing to do. Why did I do that? I just can't second guess myself.
We need to talk.
Batman. Oh, you scared the hell out of me.
It's good to see you.
I was just telling someone how much I'd love to get you on my payroll.
You've gone too far. Leave Wayne alone.
Wayne? What, is this about the whole seizing his assets thing? You're not gonna break my legs, are you? You're getting quite a reputation around town. You don't just make threats, you back them up.
Calm down, Dent. I just want to talk.
Sounds good to me. I'll admit, I'm surprised to see you helping Wayne. Seems kinda small potatoes for you. Maybe you haven't seen the news, but he hasn't been the most upright citizen lately. Why should I do anything to help him?
You're losing your mind, and everyone can see it, Dent.
You want to save me?
I protect everyone.
So it seems. I guess I do owe you one. Wayne is just another curveball this stupid city threw my way. Hill and his goons, the Waynes, the Children of Arkham. I'm finally starting to understand, to see just how sick Gotham really is. to save Gotham, I need to do some bad before it gets better.
Ready to go.
Do it. What did you do? Our Lady Arkham's drugs destroyed.
Man, we lost a bunch of our own guys. The apartment next door. Jesus Christ. Oh, man. That blast was way bigger than you said. We must have taken out a whole city block with it.
We stopped the Children of Arkham. That's all that matters. That's what a leader does. I feel like I should thank you, seeing as you did give Gordon that tip.
Turn yourself in now. The police will never let you get away with this.
There has been some conflict with the police, that's true. Like Gordon. Oh, he really wasn't happy when I went over his head to get the location of the drug stockpile. But I had him taken care of.
What did you say about Gordon?
Where is he? No, hang on, Batman, hang on. I had to make an example of him to get people to respect.
Gordon's death does no one any good. Nothing will improve by increasing Gotham's body count.
Batman, I'm sorry. It's like I told you. Crime Alley. They took him to Crime Alley. And here I thought we could work together. Let's take a ride, gentlemen.
What the hell is this?
Mayor Dent says you're getting in the way of protecting the city.
Dent's got you brainwashed.
No! He's trying to help! The Children of Arkham are out of control, and no one is doing enough!
Batman! What a mess. Thank you, Batman.
Save the thanks. And explain to me why I just watched half a city block go up in flames. Dent took out the warehouse with the drugs. The location that I gave to you.
Are you accusing me of something, Batman? Just say it. Come on!
I only told you. Dent knows, so someone you talked to told him.
You know we're on the same team here. So stop leaning on me and let's figure out what happened.
Tell me what you know.
By the time I got back to the precinct, Dent already had the information. He strong-armed it out of Commissioner Grogan. I didn't even have time to scratch my ass before I got hauled out here.
Dent's position makes him dangerous. He's persuasive and he has power.
Dent thinks that what he's doing is best for Gotham. Executions and martial law.
I know.
There's no saving him this time, Batman. And there's no world in which he manages to set this right.
There's no hope for a rabid dog. We need to lock him up and throw away the key.
Jesus Christ. This is what it's come to. We have a lot of work to do. Everything is such a goddamn mess. But we gotta start somewhere.
You know your officers, Jim. Take the people you trust and start hobbling Dent's army. Get your precinct back.
You make it sound easy.
No, it won't be. But if anyone can do it, it's you. You're trusted.
Yeah. Gotta handle this first, though.
We will get through this, Jim.
I'm glad we're on the same side.
What's the situation?
I
I figured out how he's causing the feedback loop. He's somehow connected a black box computer to your encrypted network. God, it's like a digital battering ram. If he keeps this up, he could smash through the Batcave firewalls at any minute.
He'd have access to the Bat computer.
That's not the worst of it, I'm afraid.
Alfred?
Mr. Dent is pulling up to the manor as we speak, and he's not alone.
Already?
Sir, are you all right?
Penguin's hacking assaults are getting worse. At this rate, he'll have my tech compromised by the end of the night. Only place he could be hacking me from is Wayne Enterprises.
Well, I don't envy your position.
I'm going home.
Understood. See you soon. Not one step further.
Now come on, Al. Put the rifle down. I'm not gonna hurt you.
Somehow, I don't believe you.
Back away, please, all of you.
Jesus, Al, it's me, Harvey.
No, not the Harvey I know. The Harvey I know would never have massacred innocent civilians. He isn't a murderer.
Murderer? When a general sends his troops to kill the enemy, no one calls it murder.
They call it war.
And I am going to win the war against the children of Arkham.
Penguin is still hacking my tech. Guess I'll be doing this the old-fashioned way.
I thought we talked about this.
The time for talking is over. And so is your reign of terror.
So, how does this end? I want to destroy this house, and you want to stop me.
You're going to leave Gotham. Disappear.
Oh, I'm the mayor. I'm the only one in this town who gets to have that power. Take this house. I'm about to make the whole thing vanish. Now get out of here! Before I have you booked for obstruction of justice. You stand in my way. You stand in the way of the law.
You're gonna need more than this, Harvey.
I know.
Explosive slugs! Bet you don't have any of those in that little belt of yours! Just try and hide, Batman! Let's see how that works out for you. No! The bat's mine! Harvey, please! You don't want to do this!
This old man needs to die.
Your head or your heart?
What's that sound?
What the?
Get the hell off me!
Batman. Without me, Gotham is doomed. Who will stop Lady Arkham?
You made things worse, Dent. Your ego and your anger stoked the fires until everything was burning. The fact you can't see that shows how deep your delusion goes.
No. I'm important. I'm important!
God, he was finally stopped. Nice work, Batman.
My job's not done yet. I still need to find Lady Arkham before it's too late.
Well, I can take care of all this. Just need to figure out what to do with him. All the innocent lives he's responsible for, he should be locked up in Blackgate Prison. But that broken mind of his will probably only get worse in there.
Dent is too dangerous and too damaged to be kept in some holding cell at Blackgate. You have to get him into Arkham. They might actually be able to help him in there.
Yeah, you're right. I'll see what I can do. In the meantime, you stay safe out there, all right?
You too, Jim.
Lucius, Al, what's going on?
Bruce, the computer!
I've been doing everything I can, but I can't keep him out.
It's Penguin. We need to cut the hardline now!
Bruce, all of your bat tech is linked to this computer. If you take it offline, it will all be inoperable.
If Penguin hacks in, he'll have control of all of it. I have to shut it down!